Memmingen Airport is one of the smallest airports in Europe, also known as Allgäu Airport Memmingen. To go to this airport, you have to first reach Memmingen Bahnhof or train station by bus or train. Then take airport shuttle bus, which costs 3.5 euros. This is the airport shuttle bus service schedule you can check out.
This is Memmingen Bahnhof, Memmingen train station, and from Memmingen train station to this one is the Memmingen bus station. Then you can take the bus to go to the Memmingen airport.
Memmingen Airport in Germany is famous for its cheap flights across the Europe. You don't need to go as early because this is very small airport.
Ja,